Ngibonani guys, igama nqobile ngiphathela amazwela asibongile the Dlamini sangomhlaka 5 November. Guys, namhlanje ke sibona iside likaZama esingakaze silibone. Umanenje waqoqa zonke ingane zesikole bahamba bema office nayo uDlamini bayobhikishela uSibongile. Unjengaye benophetheni ke bamane bacabanga ukuthi ujabu wonke lo owenza lo mbhikisho kanti hey ababuzange langeni uZama. Uthe uZama nje ekuqhamuka ngase-office emnyango wamane wathi uphetheni balisicapha njengaye kwasho ukuthi sekulethu njengaye nje. Bamane bamvimba bathi tha 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 emva kwalapho-ke guys umane nje wathi uZama namhlanje-ke size la ngoba sizokweseka umngani wethu uSibongile Mbambo lo ekade nenanandlala ngaye. Yabona le nkampani nani boDlamini nizoyikhokha imali kaSibongile tha bathi tha tha bathi yamukela lethu ibhakede bebethi balibheka leli bhakede ligcwele upendo bomvu qu waqeda wasondela kulo sofa lo omuhle kakhulu kunabo bonke weleda uthi bhunya ngopendo bomvu wathi njengaye yeyi 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 hayi bo wathi tha waphinde wathela futhi wathi tha heyi wathi futhi angeke nize nenze lutho wathi njengaye yabona-ke into engizoyenza-ke manje mina ngizomane nginithathe nonke ngiyonivalela ejele bathi babize babize nizamaphoyisa angeke asenze lutho wamane wathi uZama yabona futhi nalowo maphoyisa sizokhombisa ukuthi abantu abayigebengu njengani sibenze njani tha wathi tha tha wathi yabona wena mamazi nawe babazi nizoyikhokha imali kaSibongile ongenjalo sizoloko sitheleka nje la thina sitheleka njengalo pende tha bathi tha tha bathi ye tha 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 ye tha lapho utha wakhe bengathi uyabakhafulela ebuse yo guys uZama heyi ugel uyabhikisha hhayi indaba zokudlala kushuthi-ke uthukuthele wagana unabuke njengaye ngalesi senzo lesi benophetheni bahamba baya la kuhlala khona ukwenzo bathe beyobikela ukwenza bamfica vele uhleli noSibongile wamane wathi njengaye hawu kwakuhle impela ngoba nosingaye ukhona lana wamane wathi uphetheni ubuwazi ukuthi lo wenzeni he kwenza lona uthumela abantu ukuthi befike laphaya bezocekela phansi i-ofisi likababa wakho wamane wathi uSibongile mami nangikwenzanga lokho wathi yeyi bangakusibongile Mbambo kule ndawo esibaziyo ngaphandle kwakho he wathi ukwenza ma njengoba deshilo banje uSibongile akazi lutho wathi yabona wena kwenzo waqala kwawuvusi wasilethela inyoka le ojabu manje sekuwena uzosilethela le nto le ukuthi siloke sidilana anginawo mina umdlandla wokudila nale nto le ekhomba kanje uSibongile waqhubeka uSibongile wachaza wathi ma njengoba ngila bengifuna khona ukuvimba uZama ukuthi angaqhubeki nalo mbhikisho bengitshela ukuthi mhlawumbe mengihlehle edizwe wakhe uzobona ukuthi akumelanga aqhubeke nawo kodwa-ke kuyacaca ukuthi ukwenzile ngisho ngingekho eduze kwakhe waqhubeka-ke nokwenza wameseka ayike unjengaye umane wathi laba abangani bakho okusho ukuthi-ke wena kuzomela ukhulume nabo bayiyeke le nto le umane wathi uSibongile yebo yebo yuhu guys hayike iphela lapho-ke yanamhlanje ningakhohlwa ukusubscribe button like and comment mina ngithi uZama akaqhubeke amlwele uSibongile ukuze athole okungokwabo ngoba bona ama-design enze imali ebovu manje abasayinikeza ngisho isenti ngani bebebazi kahle ukuthi bawantshontshe ama-sketch kona bakoDlamini bandla babanganalo iqiniso ningakhohlwa guys ukusubscribe button like and comment until next time bye.